Good morning, everybody. We have already studied that the money spent for the public facilities should come from the government, or it is the responsibility of the government to provide the public facilities. So now the question is, from where does the government get the money for spending on these public facilities? Children, have you heard about the term budget? The budget is presented in the parliament. So actually the budget is the expenses which the government is doing on various programs for the welfare of the people. So government spends a lot of money on the welfare of the people for the public facilities, and that is usually presented in the parliament. So this is done for the previous year, that how much money the government has spent last year for the public facilities and how much it is going to spend for the next year. So all this is discussed in the parliament during the budget session. So now when the government has to spend a lot of money for the public facilities or for the social welfare or public welfare, so then what is the source of income of the government? That is also discussed in the parliament. So usually the source of revenue is the tax which we are paying to the government. So the government is entitled to collect tax from us. That means government has the right to collect the taxes from us, and that tax the government is spending for the public welfare. So source of revenue is the taxes collected from the people, and the government is empowered to collect these taxes and use them for such programs. Now we have heard that so many public facilities are provided by the government, like education facilities, health facilities, then water supply. So for if you talk about education, so there are so many government schools and the textbooks are free there in many places, uniforms are also free. So the government is spending much money for the education of the children. Similarly in health facilities, like there are so many government hospitals, so the infrastructure and then the payment for the workers in the health sector, everybody that all in expenses have to be incurred by the government. Similarly during the water supply also, so many work has to be done, like to supply water the government has to incur costs in pumping the water, then carrying it over long distances, laying down pipes for the distribution, then treating the waste for impurities, and finally collecting and treating the wastewater. So much of money is spent in all these activities. So all this money which is spent on this providing water facility, that comes from the taxes which we are giving to the government. So it meets its expenses partly by the taxes and partly by charging a price for water. So that is why at some places you can see a very minimum charge is there for water facility, and this price is so low that everybody can afford that price. So this price is set so that most people can afford a certain minimum amount of water for the daily use. So very less charge is taken by the government, and many facilities are provided under the public facility.